Most of us have secrets we'd rather keep to ourselves, which is only natural. And certainly, a Filipina is no different in this regards. But when you find a Filipina for a long-term relationship, what are some secrets that she may have that she really doesn't want you to know about? And do you really have the right to know about those things? In this video, I'll blow the lid on her past secrets and what some Filipinas don't want you to know. So be sure to stay with me here. It's only natural that many of us may have done some things in life that we're not overly proud of, or things that have been done to us in a previous relationship. But something to consider when we enter into a new relationship is what is deemed acceptable within that relationship to share with our partner. Or what secrets we may keep from our new partner, and are we justified in doing so? As a person getting to know the Filipina, do we have the right, over time, to learn about our partner's previous life to this point and what went on in her past relationships? Things like how she was treated in the relationship or how she treated the other person, and particularly around the reasons that relationship or relationships failed. After all, they do say a past behaviour will predict a future behaviour. In other words, what you've done in the past may be likely to be repeated in the future, which is validated in many cases through the study of human behaviour. So as a person getting to know someone that we may be thinking about committing to and possibly spending the rest of our lives with, should we be told the private details that went on previously that could impact this current relationship now? So what I'm saying here is, should we have the right to be able to make a fully informed decision about our future and whether this person should or shouldn't be a part of that future? I certainly hear some guys say that her past is her past and my past is mine and no one needs to know about it. When I hear this, I can't help but wonder to myself what this person has done that is so bad that he or she doesn't want the other person to know about. Could it be possibly so bad that they know if the other person knew these secrets, then the relationship would be over? Or is it more about their own insecurities and lack of trust in the other person? Or perhaps some people may just throw caution to the wind and hope for the best. I've had many guys tell me how a Filipina may not like to discuss many things around her past, especially her past relationships. Some guys are rather concerned about this because it seems like she's keeping secrets from him, and possibly she may be. Or perhaps she may not feel that she knows you well enough at that point in time, which may be very fair. We must certainly look at the situation for how it really is. If the relationship is new, then it's very natural not to be oversharing every detail with our new partner to the point of overloading them with information and to lay all the negative things on them all at once. Can you imagine knowing someone for a week or so, and all of a sudden they're telling you all this information around why their past two relationships failed and all the problems involved? I think that would be enough to scare most people off, and we need to realise that there is a fine balance around the right time to share certain important information with our new partner. The issues around past life traumas, experiences, and what happened in past relationships may take some months to eventually come out. And this happens as trust builds and grows over time. But if a couple has been together several months and still the Filipina pulls back or won't answer questions around a previous relationship, should we be concerned? There are certainly some things here to think about around why she may be doing this. The first thing is that she may be simply too embarrassed to talk about such things to a man she now cares about. Maybe she was treated badly by a previous partner and doesn't wish to revisit those things she's pushed to the back of her mind. Or maybe she'd done things in those past relationships herself that weren't her finest hours, so to speak, and as such, she can't possibly bring herself to tell such things to a new man. After all, none of us want to paint a bad picture of ourselves to our new partner. But look at it this way. If her previous two relationships failed because she cheated, would you want to know about that? And does that not show a pattern that may be likely to be repeated again in your relationship? Or if she was badly mistreated in a previous relationship, would we want to know so we can tread carefully and help her to regain trust and security within a relationship? Now, we all know that making money in the Philippines can be extremely tough, and some Filipinas may feel they have no other choice than to work as a bar girl or an escort as a way to make money to live. Now, when you see this sweet and innocent Filipina in front of you, who may no longer be doing this work, do you still have a right to know what she's done or what she may be capable of doing again in the future? After all, from her point of view, the money is good and rather easy. So in the Philippines, it must be rather tempting, especially when times get tough and money is scarce. Again, I say, if you're entering a relationship which to succeed, it must be built on trust, openness, and transparency, do you have the right to expect full disclosure? Or are keeping secrets to oneself acceptable in what's supposed to be an honest relationship? All relationships need to be nurtured over time in order to grow, and with that comes sharing part of ourselves and our stories in life with our new partner. Simply, this is a crucial part to a successful and honest relationship. And if we don't do this, or we stop doing so, then it's like when you stop watering a flower. Simply, it will fade, wilt, and die. I do know that many Filipinas get embarrassed rather easily, and they can be very proud women. But is not opening up about past life experiences or relationships, whether it be good or not so good, going to be beneficial to a new relationship? And as I've said before, do each person have the right to the full picture here so he or she may decide if that person is right for them? Otherwise, it can be like trying to put a jigsaw puzzle together when many pieces are missing, and almost to the point of luring someone into a relationship under false pretenses. Do we want to have regrets later on when the relationship breaks down and we look back and realize that we only saw half the picture, when sadly, now it's too late? My view here is that yes, trusting someone enough to allow them into our past world is a courageous thing to do and sometimes risky, but certainly it's something that must be done if one truly wants a trusting, open, and honest relationship. Sharing these things, even though they may be embarrassing or hard to do, is showing your partner the respect that they deserve and then allowing them to make a decision around the relationship with no secrets. One must know that holding secrets is often the downfall of many relationships, as they often have a way of coming out in the end. And if nothing else, your partner will appreciate your honesty and transparency. If one can say they honestly don't care about why their partner's previous relationships failed or what she may have done in life to get by, then I say most likely these guys aren't looking for a true relationship in the true sense of the word. Maybe they're more interested in other things with that person rather than a true and honest relationship. Or perhaps they're just too scared to reveal such things about their past indiscretions. Now, I'm not saying that a Filipina has to share every intimate detail of her life and past relationships with you, but she does need to give you an idea of what went on in the past and why her relationships failed, as do you to her as the months together move on. Well, that is at least for those that want to have a solid relationship for the long term. And if you do, then be sure to check out the playlist on screen now, which is jam-packed with valuable information and tips around making a strong relationship with your Filipina. Be sure to subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.